Ever wonder how much a candy vending machine makes? Well, we just serviced one of ours at our local grocery store. For some reason, when we showed up, it was still full of candy, and it turns out that the lock on top was broken into.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine, when you're not really fine.
Well, let's see if it made anything at all. $22 for the month. We'll take it. Time to buy better locks.